was fine.
Be a brochure to be part of a testosterone trial. Clinical research study.
They lie over there, you know.
They ain't lying to me about this. I'm lying to them. They said to me, have you used any testosterone gels in the last year? Absolutely not.
You don't know a fucking thing.
That would be cheating. Cheating. No way. So she says, I said, the only thing that I've done is I've taken some herbal supplements.
Yeah.
So I'm going for a blood test on March 16th.
Yeah.
If I get in, I get in. If I double up, who am I to say? The question of mind of God. Man,
nobody
if I double up.
Nobody knows the mind of God, Tommy.
No, and know that nobody knows what you're getting in this research. It's a double blind. So half are getting a placebo, half are getting real tea gel.
Well, I know that I've been taking it.
You don't know,
it.
Neither does the guy who's given it.
I've been taking it.
Oh, I saw you
and
using
taking
it the
growth,
other day. I saw
and I'll
that.
Tell you what.
Cheating.
You know, I don't like to say these things, but I can tell you this. Because people think you're bragging. Well, let me tell you, that's medicine. You can fuck.
Well.
I'm not saying me, I said
No, yeah, that's what I don't implicate right. Yourself in any fornication
you can fuck,
schemes.
This is on tape.
Well, Santorum, you know, he'll be knocking on your door.
No pleasure fucking. And I tell you, I was so moved by that papal ceremony with the cardinal.
I figured that.
I had tears in my eyes. I was choked up. Especially when I saw that fat fucking Dolan. Okay, he must have been eating fucking 6,000 calories a day, that fat cocksucker. Okay.
But he was bulking up.
He's helping the poor.
For the ceremony. He wanted to fill out those rooms.
He eats enough food, enough calories for the poor in case he's got to throw up into their mouth. What he's doing.
I'm picking up a woman tomorrow who's over there. So I gotta let this blasphemer get through me. It's gotta go right by me, because if I dare say any of this shit, I'm done. That account will be.
The fucking hell, he's making jokes.
Well, he's a jokester.
They're gonna make this prick the Pope, you know. They got an idea they're making America the Pope. I can see it coming. They need the money. To get the American Catholics all horny. Right, they'll have a big fucking thing in Washington and all that.
It's a good thing. What's wrong with that?
It's on the way. Trust what I tell you, my good prediction.
Good. I'm glad to hear this.
It's going to be Pope Timothy Dolan, the first American pope.
That's groundbreaking. Larry was seen sneaking into Holy Name Friday night.
I was.
He was that inspired.
I was.
Jesus Christ.
When I saw that ceremony and the golden altar, what could be more Jesus-like than a golden altar?
Nothing. And I'll tell you who got pissed off. Breflo Dollar said that he wants that gold altar.
Who did?
Breflo Dollar. The guy that's a preacher on TV.
Reproductive system. Ever. Can you
nothing,
say that?
Nothing.
good to
then
go.
You might get laid for free.
Well, you tell him, honey, now, if you want to do anything with me, I'm not saying anything.
Yeah.
You have a right to have as much fun as you have, and I have a right to a tent to deliver.
That's it.
A tent.
Do your best. Do your best. That's
I'll do my best to do my duty. Who said that? The Boy Scouts? You do it, yeah. On my honor, I will do my best to do my
duty. You gotta break that up, huh? After you're talking about the priest, you gotta fucking break
the Boy Scouts. On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty.
Boy, oh boy.
Assume the position.
That's what I'm afraid of.
That's what the priest says. Joey, assume the position. Yes, Father. I'm taking you to heaven right now.
Larry, you gotta bury that head. Your head down.
I'm talking like I'm on a bank.
Get your head into the bench.
What the?
Ah! Yeah. No problem. No problem. Come on. Ah! What happened?
Dave, you still alive.
Oh.
Right. Trying to give him a little jolt, man.
All right. Let's go, man. Focus. Faked me out. I thought you were going to do one.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Larry, bury that head, push back on the bench. Get your head buried, come on. Big air. Right there, right there. Big air, come on. You can do this, come on. Good one,
no problem.
Good one. That was nice, Larry.
Nice for you.
Not bad,
right? Right here. A lot of air. Stay tight on the way down. Stay tight. Tension.
Are you a lot of tension.
Come on. Got it. That was you. That was a good lift.
Not bad. I was going sideways, but
yeah.
I got it.
No, that was good.
You start doing that.
No, because I was so moved by those papal ceremonies.
Well,
no, Tommy, I was moved.
You should.
Just when I saw the gold and everything.
Oh, you won't take that chance.
Oh, well, I tried, Dave.
I got myself right. Stan. Yeah. And I tried it before you got it. I gotta tell you, man.
I was fucked up.
The fucking lobster for all they are.
You better believe it.
The best wine.
You better believe it.
Well, they have the sacred wine. The sacred wine.
Did you ever taste that wine?
The sacred wine? I have.
Yeah. It's very sweet.
Yeah, special. Well, it has a little bit of a blood-like taste to it.
But only after. After the transubstantiation.
It tastes a little bit bloody.
It takes on a distinctive blood flavor. But before that,
let's switch over here, Dave.
Okay.
All right, Dave, let's go. Let's fuck around here. If you didn't have these muscles, when you fell off the ladder, you'd have got killed.
Yeah.
Come on.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Come on. Let's go. Nice. All right.
Wow. All
right, David, let's go. Come on.
3.
Come on. Nice,
good.
Nice. Wow. Every fucking day, Dave.
That was good.
Muscle saved your life.
350.
350. Let's go. Stay tight.
1, 2, 3.
Come on, drive it.
All right, good.
It's enough.
You know what it is? Post-traumatic stress.
Yeah. A little respect here.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Come on, Dave. Drive it.
Beautiful.
Nice. Nice. Out of the way down. Roll it up. You can do this.
Come on.
Strong. Good. Beautiful.
That was even stronger than the last.
Yeah, that was good. That's what you tried before you met.
Yeah, that was much better. That was much stronger.
No, you didn't do that much better.
Damn good.
The only thing is he doesn't have a bag yet. I keep telling him to get a fucking gym bag.
He hasn't done it.
Hard. You know what I mean?
That's a good leg, it would be any kind of problem.
Well, that's why I want you to get that. If I have one at home, I'll bring it in.
No, I can get one at home. Hard, just as soon as I get up to the house, I'll have a fight.
There you go.
All right. I went up there one time, I had a bunch of things that were all small. I mean,
I know, you got a lot of stuff.
Larry, what are you doing? Work on DVD.
You got a lot of stuff, man.
Camera guy here?
Yeah.